reality. I couldn't stomach it. I didn't believe in my life. So like other people, I traded them for stories. Their forms and symbols kept me going.